The Kidron Valley begins in Jerusalem. It's actually divided Jerusalem and Mount of Olives. The end of it is in the Dead Sea. Usually it's a dry river, but because of the rain in Jerusalem, you can see by yourself. It will be dry, it will be like that for the next day, and that's it. Then the next rain, it will be dry again. Kidron Valley, Josaphat Valley. This is the river, Holy River, they divided Jerusalem and Mount of Olives.